as computer these days, right?
Yeah.
It is it is amazing to know that how they can focus on all these things. And kudos to the algorithm and the programming done and the AI done for the Sony camera. It is amazing. When I first heard about this, it just put this thing in my head that you know, a lot of people have a lot of stories to tell, but they don't know how to capture the moment. They don't know how to do the settings and all that. But with this, I guess, you know, almost everyone can capture your moment. All you have to do is tell your story, capture the moment you want to capture, and it is wonderful, it's fantastic.
So just capture your moment then.
Can I have that as my profile?
Yes, no problem.
Can I have that picture? That's quite nice.
Nice one, yeah? So you
yeah, you capture the nice moment there, but, you know, not the stubbles lah. Sorry lah.
It's alright, I can
look
do
look
some.
Look at the face there.
There's not a lot of room for you to improve during the Photoshop. Joking,
yeah. Joking. No, mine cannot go too close in.
Okay.
Yeah, though, you know, zoom out better. It's a better look that way. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, do come down here and try it out. It is for this session, it's for you guys to try out how it captures, right, how it follows the person. So you can experience the award-winning, right? Award-winning autofocus technology, the fastest autofocus in any cameras in the world at the moment. That is on the A6400, right?
Okay, 0.02 seconds.
0.02, which means we move and then it immediately pretty
happens.
Much follow us.
It happens, yeah.
Yeah. So it is quite cool. So you guys do come on down here and check it out for yourself. You know, a lot of people say, yeah, sure, not. Normally, if I'm you, I'm there, I'll say, sure, not. So now I say, come and see for yourself.
Yeah. So you can see that. So we have the A6400. So this is like, it's the same thing. It has the same tracking thing and also focus very fast. Just to demonstrate how far it is, you can see, let's say I focus on her, from her to the background, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it's just spot on.
That's pretty cool, that's pretty cool, how you just switch to...
So you can see it very fast, from here to the back, instantaneously.
Wow, that is quite cool. That is very, very, very amazing. It's very impressive. You know, I'm running out of words to describe that camera. I will be grabbing time to sit down for a good deal soon, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of technical things going on. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
So anything that you guys might want to ask, actually, yes, any one of you have any question you want to know regarding what we talked about, the autofocus, the face tracking technology, that perhaps Han can help answer? Anyone have anything that you want to ask us?
Okay.
No? Really? Alright, that's pretty cool then.
Am I understandable? Yes.
So either they don't know anything or they know everything.
Ah, yes.
Like the teacher always say, right? Not a problem. So thank you so much, Han.
Yep.
Shall we invite those who want to take a picture to come down for a big group photo? Shall we invite you guys to come down here? Well, we see quite a few people. Can we invite you guys to come down to take a group photo with Shine? That's for our records, right?
Yeah. Oh, feel free. Come, we can take a group photo together.
Yep, let's take a group photo together.
Oops. Okay, fine.